The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
We need here a tomb husk.
Ugh.
Toland hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Malak crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
Taken power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Malak has lived with this power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age, his cruelty. Guardian, the blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through Taken.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the Blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.